Calligraphy. Now that's a word you may not be familiar with, even though you're certainly aware of the kind of artistic hand lettering that you've just seen me do. It's easy, it's fun, it's beautiful, and it can be extremely profitable. Profitable. Now that's a word we're all familiar with, and I'll show you ways to engrave calligraphy with a potential of earning substantial profits for you. Hi, I'm Ken Brown, and I'm a self-taught calligrapher. Now, you may be familiar with my work through two 13-part instructional series called Calligraphy with Ken Brown on public television. My books, videos, and calligraphy kits have been marketed all over the United States and internationally since 1977. Now, the purpose of this video is to show you how I've combined my hand lettering with ultra-high-speed engraving, truly a perfect marriage of two wonderful art forms. I'll show you how you can learn, as millions of others have, to form these graceful, flowing letters with inexpensive fiber-tip calligraphy markers. You create the entire alphabet using my simple method of repeating just a few common strokes. For example, the 26 lowercase letters you see here are made up of only 14 different strokes, used in different combinations. They're easy to create, and you can do it. Calligraphy is such a versatile and artistic form of communication. When I started many, many years ago, I practiced daily by lettering quotations, poems, and fancy envelopes. It was an all-consuming quest to become a good calligrapher. I found it was also fun to do my lettering on unusual shapes and unlikely objects like mailboxes, basketballs, wooden shapes, and even wet cement, where I used a screwdriver as my lettering pen to inscribe, "Happy is the home that welcomes a friend." Now, calligraphy adds such warmth and class to anything it's put on. It really calls attention to an object or message and makes it very special. My wife, Gail, does the painting and the art prints that we publish. The combination of art and calligraphy really can be beautiful and dramatic. We spent years creating these inspirational messages and designs on paper. Our audience has always been receptive to these pieces, yet during all those years, I've wished for a way to see my lettering not just on paper, but in wood, metal, and glass, and even other surfaces. Finally, I found a way. A while back, I discovered the most important new tool in the past 20 years of my experience as a professional calligrapher. When I think of all the fancy pens, drawing boards, light tables, photographic reproduction equipment, and other tools that I've accumulated to enhance my work, nothing measures up to this.
The alphabet is made up of only this many different strokes. They're used repeatedly, and different letters have different strokes, and then some will appear many, many times. Now, when I make a Q, I'm going to go back over here to this oval, and then I'll use this stroke right here. So I'll put the oval down. Now, that's the beginning of the A. It's also the beginning of a D. Let me just jump in here, and we'll use that to make a D first. Now that same oval is used to make a Q. So the oval right over here, and then going to this stroke, makes a Q. And then I'll add this little part right there to connect to the next letter. Okay, one more to show the example of how this works. The Y is made up of that same stroke I used on the H. So I'll put it down first, add that little curl right on the beginning, and now I'm going to use the stroke that is also used on the J. You see this J right here? That's that part. I'm going to also use the J stroke to complete the Y. So I come down and have a little stroke like this to complete the Y. So the Y is made of this one and the one that I used on the H, which is this one right here.
Midnight on the water. fortune's daughter.
See you.